Well, it looked like an interception, but it has to be confirmed from upstairs first. They're taking another look.
Let's remember, even though it was an interception by the defense, we got to judge it just like we would an offensive receiver. Does he have possession of the football? We'll find out.
After review of the play, the ruling on the field stands.
So he challenged.